stay. Until I die, I gotta stay.
The jumper from Grant, 33-14. Dabuya with another drive, and Deuce counted and a foul.
Scoring on the move.
On the ball game, knocks one down there, 16-20, believe it or not. 39-22 Denver. Reggie Jackson finds Bruce Brown open, rainbow gun goes. Bruce with a triple. Whips the outlet, midcourt to Reggie Jackson. Reggie behind the back. Bounce in front to Dre. Open to Sekou. Long gunning. It goes! Barton to the lane. Barton to the rim. Off the high glass, hits it. 3.8 to play in the half. Did Reggie Jackson get one up in a hurry? A leading scoop and score as time runs out in the first half. Jokic with two free throws has 27 points. Reggie Jackson to the paint. Lobs and over Jokic. He found Christian Wood for a jam. Barton stops and fires. That won't fall. Andre boards it. Pistons have the basketball and a one-point lead. 3:06 to play in overtime. Reggie Jackson off the dribble. Missed the shot. Gray to Bruce Brown. Corner gun goes! Bruce Brown buries it from behind the long line. Pistons by four.
Denver may look like to try. Not so much worry about the clock now, but maybe get a stop here.
Tony Snell lobs. Thon Maker with a huge stuff.
It's a testament of guys being ready, young guys. I thought the energy today, I said before the game, is going to be an energy game. I thought we were moving the ball today. I don't know how many assists we end up with. 33. See, that tells you right there we're playing the game the right way. We're making the right reads, the right kickouts. And when you do that, good things happen. There's energy in the ball. I credit our young guys. You know, Bruce came in, played well. Christian Langston off the bench.
We went on a little bit of a run. They weren't getting back on defense. We kept going out in transition and scoring. I just try to bring energy. I seen Sekou out there playing hard. And I just try to go in there and play with energy and match his energy.
To me, it was one of his best games of his career. You know, his ball movement, his rebounding, and, you know, him knocking down threes, he looked special. I think Thon did a great job coming in overtime and, you know, doing a great job defending Jokic. He played real well, played with energy, and, you know, that's the second guy's bench unit. You know, we always been playing well the whole season, so it's no surprise to me.